In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS MF264 printer on a wireless network with a Mac. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. If the sleep icon is lit, press it to wake the printer. Press the menu button. Select Network Settings and press OK. Choose Wireless LAN Settings and press OK. When this screen appears, press OK. Select SSID Settings. Highlight Select Access Point and press OK. A list of available networks will appear. Choose the name of your network and press OK. You'll be asked to enter the network password. At the bottom of the screen, you'll be shown the entry mode. Pressing the asterisk button will toggle between the lowercase, uppercase, and number entry modes. Use the number pad to enter the network password. If your network password contains symbols, press the pound sign and select the symbol you need. Please note that you need to be in capital or lowercase letter entry mode to use the symbol key. When you've finished entering your password, highlight Apply and press OK. When asked if you'd like to connect using new settings, select Yes and press OK. Press the Copy Scan button to return to the main screen. Now, let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Be sure to download the printer and scanner driver and note their save location. We will use both of these files in this process. Let's start with the printer driver. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Click Continue to start the installation process. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Click Continue. Read the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Agree to continue with the installation. Click Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you use to set up your Mac, and then click Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Click Close. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Now, we'll add the printer. In your Mac's System Preferences, click Printers and Scanners. Click the plus sign, then Add Printer or Scanner. When your printer appears on the list, highlight it. In the Use drop-down menu, select the Canon printer driver, and then click Add. You should now see your printer on the list. Now, let's install the scanner driver. Open the downloaded file to get started. Click Continue to start the installation process. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Click Continue. Read the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Agree to continue with the installation. Click Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you use to set up your Mac, and then click Install Software. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Click Close. On your Mac, go to Applications, Canon MF Utilities, and open the Canon MF Scan Utility. Press OK. When this screen appears, click the plus sign. Highlight your scanner from the list and click Add. If your scanner appears in the Product Name drop-down menu, your scanner has been connected. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon imageCLASS MF264 printer to a Mac using a wireless connection. Now you're ready to print and scan. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.